All right, folks, today on the show we have arguably one of the most unique paintball guns ever made. This is a Nova 700, and it was made by Airstar back in the late 90s. This was the first iteration of this really unique design, which incorporated a reciprocating barrel, which is kind of funny, as well as a super low operating pressure. I think it was 95 PSI is the operating pressure of these. And anyways, moving on to the ammo. This ammo, I think it's called Heavenly Ammo. As you can see, it's pretty crazy. This sort of predates all of your Galaxy Annos. And I haven't seen anyone recreate this ammo today. So definitely a discussion piece of the late 90s. Got this huge trigger guard looking thing. The trigger itself is it pulls like an autococker, so it doesn't pivot, it just pulls straight back, and it's actually fairly short. And as I said, it has this articulating barrel, so the barrel moves back and forth, which is pretty funny. This marker had the ability to take CO2 or compressed air. So that was nice. I believe the price point for this was somewhere in the 300s. So, you know, it competed with the auto mags and the auto cockers for that price point back in the day. And I don't know too much about these markers. I just know that they're probably one of the most fun markers to play with. Definitely a top three for me. Could even be number one. The shot signature is just crazy. I don't believe they're actually a spool valve. I think ZDSP said it's a small poppet, but it feels a lot like a spool valve. And we'll air it up here for a sec. Just like your GOG enemy, your auto mag, or your auto cocker, if you pull the trigger back and hold it, it'll only cycle, or it'll only go through half of its cycle. So it takes a huge amount of air to fill that sucker up. So if I pull and hold, it only goes through half the cycle, which is kind of interesting. These are also super, super quiet. It probably sounds loud right now, but they're really, really quiet guns with paint in them. And they can actually shoot pretty fast. Faster than an autococker and faster than a mag. And so this is the first iteration of this design. This is the Nova 700. The second one was the Supernova, and then the third was the Supernova ET. You could buy kits for these guns, electronic kits to make them electronic, but I much prefer them in their mechanical state. It's got a nice foam around the barrel, which is funny because, you know, nowadays a lot of us hold our guns like this. So maybe they were just, you know, ahead of the times. They knew that front rig weird thing isn't how we should hold our guns. We should really be holding our guns like that. So I don't know, just a funny theory. But yeah, they came stock with this stainless steel line, which is another big 90s thing. I've never opened one of these up before, but I hear it's kind of mysterious, and you shouldn't open them up. So if it works, it works, and just leave it. So the Nova 700s came stock with this right feed, and then the Supernovas, you could rotate them, so they can either be vertical feed or side feed. So then it's got this sight rail up here in case you want to mount one of those big ass sights for you. I just wanted to show you this trigger. So, it shoots really nice. Definitely unique, and probably a top three for me in terms of most fun to play with at the field. They're very, very quiet with paint in them. And that's about all I have to say. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you haven't already, definitely find one of these and take it for a spin out on the field. You'll probably get addicted to it. So take care, guys. Have a good day.